Okay, so we have companies that'll bring their documents into us to save money, and so they'll pull up to the store here, empty their boxes into the bin, and then we'll roll them over to the machine over here to shred them. You can see everything is secure. We have chain link fence. So when customers will fill up our bins at the door, we'll roll them over here and tip them onto this tipper. But we also have customers that'll just drop off the boxes on pallets so that, you know, they don't have to tip it in. And it's a small fee for us to do it this way. But what we do is we empty the boxes ourselves into the tipper here, as you can see. And then it'll tip all the documents up into the self-feeding hopper. So it'll feed the shredding system for us, so we don't have to feed it by hand. So everything's automated to make it super efficient. And that's why we can offer such good discounts for shredding, because it's such an efficient process. You can see it goes through the shred system here. You can see some of the paper going through. And then it goes through the first shredder. So this is how it comes out after the first shred. And then we have a second shredder here that cross cuts it. This is how it comes out after it's been double shredded. You can see if we go this way, so you can see that it's cross cut and comes out really small.
Yeah.
And so it's fully secure. We also mix other companies' information in, or their paper, so that it's nothing can be pieced back together. So after it's shredded, it comes through our baler here, and then you can see it's baled up, and then this is how we ship it to the pulp mill.